are going to open unto you today.
Amen.
I said, God, doors are going to open unto you today.
Amen.
Doors of admission will open unto somebody.
Amen.
I said, doors of excellence will open unto somebody.
Amen.
Doors of salvation is going to open unto somebody.
Amen.
I said, doors of new beginning will open unto somebody.
Amen.
Doors of financial favor is going to open unto somebody.
Amen.
I said, doors of sponsorship is going to open unto somebody. Those of you that have problems with your lecturers in school, that is going to be a door that is going to open unto you. It is called doors of favor. I said doors of favor will open unto you. I said doors of favor will open unto you. Doors of favor will open unto you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Some of you, your lecturers will stick up and beg you and say, we are sorry. It was a mistake. Somebody say, your lecturer, we beg you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Now the Bible says that there was a shaking. And then the doors were open and their bonds were loosed. And the keeper of the prison, he thought that all of them had escaped. He wanted to kill himself. But they told him, no, don't kill yourself. We are all here. Hallelujah. And do you know what happened? The person that put them in prison, he began to beg them. I tell you, your lecturers will beg you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those of you that just finished SSCE and your results were seized, they are going to be released.
Amen.
Because doors are going to open.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, what happened in this passage makes us understand that there are at least four things that happen when we begin to praise God in our native language. That's why I said four things happen. Then somebody said, four things happen. When we are praising God in our native language, the first thing that happens is what I call invitation to power. Say, invitation to power.
Invitation to power.
By the time you begin to praise God, what you are doing in your native language is that you are inviting the power of God to invade your life and manifest.